Happy Canada Day again, friends. I just found out that this Pike Creek 22-year-old is on sale at Wine and Beyond. So I actually drove there right now today and I bought this. I have not had it. And it is 22 years old, but it's finished in PX Sherry. I am excited to see, like, how does this compare to the 2020 Canadian Whiskey of the Award Pike Creek finished in Oloroso? So if you're also curious, why don't you head over to YouTube? I'll give you some thoughts.